Homecoming at the Glass Bowl. Toledo taking on the Wyoming Cowboys. How good was Toledo? Hey, early on, they were this good. But then again, you know what happens? Oops, fumble. And it just seemed to go that way for the Rockets. They'd lose that fumble. Look at this. All of a sudden, Alexander says, I can find the end zone. Let me score on you. It's 7-0 there. Next play, down the field, flea flicker, McNeil. His first TD of the year, and it ends up being 20-15 in favor of Wyoming.